Judah mourns her city's languish. They wail for the land.